Good afternoon on what is a bright but chilly day. It is Friday, October the 22nd, and I'm back in the reading nook with a nice hot cup of tea and a tabby cat who is not ours, who is really wants attention here because, whoa! Well done, cat.